UFO doing here?
I have heard he is wandering the land. Perhaps he is looking for a place to call home.
Pick yourself up and try again.
A satisfying bit of teamwork, brother. Alone we are strong, but together we are unbeatable.
I will cut a path for my lord,
and any who get in my way will be cut down too. A path made with the blood of the innocent is one that should never be walked.
You like all of the others.
Pick yourself up and try again.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall seek.
A true warrior is dead. You will carry our honor across the land.
Pick yourself up and try again.
Must retreat. This is not the end.
And Zhang Fei earned a hard-fought victory, successfully defending Shu. Afterward, Tao Qian bequeathed the lands of Shu to Liu Bei before he passed away. Finally, Liu Bei had a land to call his own. Meanwhile, Cao Cao had taken yet another step toward conquering the land. For he had taken the Emperor into his custody after rescuing him from the remnants of Dong Zhuo's army. Sympathizing with the plight of the Han court, Liu Bei came to a compromise with Cao Cao. And receiving imperial edicts through Cao Cao, he did battle across the land in the name of the Emperor. It was then that a dark shadow appeared to block Liu Bei from carrying out his orders. Lu Bu, who had been under Liu Bei's protection, used his absence to raise an army of his own. And within the blink of an eye, he had captured Shu. Once again, Liu Bei was forced to wander the land until Cao Cao offered his assistance. He agreed to take in Liu Bei and his sworn brothers and mobilized his troops to reclaim Shu. Liu Bei was extremely grateful for Cao Cao's generosity, and together they set out for Xiapi. There was no way that he could know what cruel, cold, and calculating schemes truly lay within Cao Cao's heart.
Land. Everybody, no one touches Lu Bu except for me.
I never expected Cao Cao to aid us in reclaiming Shu. I must convey my gratitude to him.
Lord Liu Bei, I got a letter back from my friend. Turns out her family was all okay. And so I wrote back to her, and I asked her to marry me after this battle. Hey, I could be dead tomorrow. I have to live while I can.
I'll never forget what Cao Cao did in Shu Province.
Zhong Liao is supposed to be strong too. Oh, not as strong as you, my...
I don't trust him. I don't forget easily, but... Lord Cao Cao thinks you could be a great warrior, my lord. Have you considered a change of allegiances?
They say Lu Bu has a beautiful woman at his side.
Yeah, I like playing as Dio Chen, and I think it was the third one.
Lord Liu Bei can't really trust Cao Cao, can he?
Lord Liu Bei's too gullible. Lu Bu used him, then threw him aside.
Cao Cao doesn't do anything for nothing.
You see that man over there? That's Lord Cao Cao's strategist. He's still young, but he's cunning like a fox.
I hear that Zhong Miao is a most capable warrior. Why would such a man be serving underneath Lu Bu?
We've received a report from our scouts. It appears that an unknown army is headed this way. I'd bet my life that they are enemy reinforcements. We must hurry and bring an end to this battle.
Well, if he was going to go to Cao Cao for help in the end, then why did he ever fight him in the first place?
For my lords Liu Bei and Cao Cao to join forces, this Lu Bu must... So you're the man they call the God of War. Well, you look pretty tough, I guess.
He doesn't get that nickname until he kills Lu Bu.
Lu Bu is a mighty warrior. Train hard, men. Your life may depend on it.
My plan is, as soon as I see Lu Bu, I turn and run for my life.
I am a warrior. I am not afraid to run away like a little girl.
It's all about balance, you know. Fight a little, run away a little.
I saw our Lord talking to Cao Cao, our Lord was so surprised, he dropped his chopsticks.
A minute left in war. They just attacked three and only could one star.
It's Lu Bu! By the time I yell that, I'll probably already be dead.
Xiapi is a castle surrounded by water. If we flood it, it will quickly fall before us. Then we simply need to finish off Lu Bu once he's exhausted his troops.
However, Lu Bu is one of the mightiest warriors this land has ever seen. Even if our plan is successful, we mustn't let down our guard.
Indeed, most perceptive of you. However, we have no time to waste. We must begin the attack. We will begin our assault on Xiapi Castle. On you, this will be your chance to prove your worth.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Two, one, and we won.
Destroyed the peasants' crops. How can this be the right thing to do?
Brother, we must focus on the battle at hand. When Lu Bu is gone, the people will be happy.
You traitor, Lu Bu! You'll pay for your treachery!
I'm so sure we can walk out now. If we win one more war, we're 100 away from leveling.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Okay, now it's time to go.
Guan Yu, our main camp is exposed.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Another victory in the name of my brother!
That was poor victory, so fuck you.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
This is but a temporary setback.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
A ballista has been set up on the castle wall. We must destroy it to assist our allies' progress.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Out of my way!
Listen up. No warrior stands a chance if he gets himself surrounded.
Ah, you are truly an inspiring sight to behold, brother. I must follow your lead.
Out of my way!
Let me help you, Aunt Lubu!